alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here on the main road between Tanga and Mangan. And you can see how difficult is the life in Tanzania. Young girls are washing their clothes in this very difficult situation. Actually, as we have seen the roads before, we have seen the houses, we have seen the weather, we have seen the schools, we have seen the needs of the people, and now this is the way some of the people are washing their clothes, actually, as you can see them now. What's my message to you, young men and young women, is how can we change the life of those children, actually, and make them better educated, having a better life and better future, inshallah. And our visit here is a visit to discover or to explore what actually we are trying to do for those children when we come here to be with them in this very difficult situation in their life. Imagine that you are here living as a Tanzanian with your family, with your children, and this is your life. What life you can build for the future of your generation to come in a country like Tanzania. Tanzania is not only a tourist place that people can come to look at the safari and the nice greenery. Tanzania is a place where people can live, and this is a part of the difficult life. I hope that you can be with them and you can come here to help them and to develop their life, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.